I'm saying that the skill level is curative. It's a curative level of sex. It releases pain and fixes things. Like Eliza erased on a cellular level. Just, she's gone.
Last night, Karina had me up against...
You're late for the thing.
Stop loss insurance.
Oh, Lord, I can read. I see it.
How long have they been in there?
Too long. I wish I could help. It seems whenever I try and help today, people are dismissive, rude, it's just downright mean.
Buongiorno.
Hi.
Mwah. Mwah. Hi. Can I come for lunch with us?
Marnie is still at 4 centimeters. Have you tried laps, squats, and bouncing on the birthing ball, or her cervix won't budge?
Give her oxytocin.
We can't. She's allergic to pitocin, syntocin, and all forms
of... No. Not synthetic oxytocin. I'm saying natural oxytocin. No one is allergic to that.
Great. How do I do that?
I assume that she's referring to nipple stimulation.
It can increase the body's natural levels of oxytocin.
Nope, I'm not doing that.
You wouldn't be the one doing it.
Please go to lunch.
I'm not talking about upstairs stimulation. I mean downstairs stimulation. With climax, of course. Of course.
I beg your pardon?
If the patient's water is already broken, so I don't think that anything should be, you know, going up there.
Okay, nothing needs to go up there. There is a perfect little bundle of nerves on the outside, doctor.
Yes, I'm aware, but,
We're gonna figure something else out.
Thank you.
Warren.
How long has his mother been laboring?
I'd say almost 20 hours.
And she still has 6 centimeters to go. That's hours and hours of more unnecessary pain and risk of complications when the body has a built-in mechanism to speed this process along. It's no mistake that God put the G-spot in the birth canal.
That's the first time I've ever heard those three things in the same text.
I'm only saying what gets the baby in also gets the baby out.
It's just not how I do things. Warren, let's go.
She thought differently last night.
What about...
So, you decided to use my technique?
No. My patient and her husband just went a little alone time.
So he's using his technique?
No! Maybe. I don't know. You know what? It doesn't matter. Because it's not going to end up working, and they're just going to end up being a C-section anyways.
I don't understand why Americans are so prude. When you add pleasure to pain, pain can become pleasurable. In the bedroom, some people even ask for pain. A hair tie. A well time flat on the neck.
Dr. Robin?
Yeah.
I think she's crowning.
Oh, okay. Great.